Hello, I'm going to show you how to farm Phoenix Downs before Minerva, because after you get to Minerva, then if you steal from her, she gives you 99 Phoenix Downs, so kind of easy farming. But if you haven't beat Mission 965 yet, and you need Phoenix Downs, here's how you get them. First, you'll need these equips. All you really need is the steel materia, twisted headband, and brigand's gloves, because we're going to steal from the soldiers. They give you Phoenix Downs if you steal from them. So go to mission 965 and accept. The most you'll really need for this mission is 6 or 9 Phoenix Downs. And you can get 3 Phoenix Downs per random encounter. Now, you can unequip the Genji Glove or the Brutal, because you're not going to be doing any damage. All you really need is health and steel.
Activating combat mode.
Alright, now we didn't get any of the soldiers this time, so you want to run away from this area, or suicide, whatever works for you. Heal yourself. Back into this area and try again.
Activating combat mode.
And I have the soldiers. Switch to steel and steal from the soldiers. You'll get Phoenix Downs from them. 1, 2, 3. Now you can either run or suicide. Now heal. And do it again. I can do this as long as you want. All you really need is 6 if you have low stats, like if you don't have enough health or if you're missing some items. And that's how you farm Phoenix Downs before Minerva.